Honourable Governor of Tamil Nadu, Banwarilal Purohit, inaugurated the 123rd Ooty Flower Show on 17th May 2019. It will be open to public till 21st May. The entry fees for adults is 50 rupees and for camera it is 100 rupees. This is Government Botanical Gardens. These tulips are from Netherlands. These are orchids. These are liliums. Governor of Tamil Nadu watching the flower show.
It gives me immense pleasure to be here today for the inauguration function of the 123rd Flower Show, annual festival of colors and gaiety in Ooty. Rightly termed that the queen of the hills.
Exquisite vegetable carving. From the very first day, thousands of visitors from all over India are coming to Ooty to see the mesmerizing flower show. The special feature of this year's flower show is the replica of Parliament House, which is made out of more than 2 lakhs of white and red carnations. It is 21 feet in height and 84 feet in length. Floral fountain. Thank you. Rangoli competition. Tribals of Ooty. Vegetables of Ooty. Thank you for watching and have a good day.